up, squad? We are back with another video out with the fam. Micaiah's sleeping. We at Great Lakes Crossing. The mall is back that way. But they got the movie theater. They got Rainforest Cafe. They got Peppa Pig. Sebby Sliders. This is one of Michigan's biggest, like, a discount mall, I would say. But this was we at with it. They got the Ish Sugar. They got the little Ish Sugar. No, this little kid literally just busted and stuff. So now we have to turn to the mall. So this is like the food court. What do they got? Everything in here now. They got more restaurants. They got Legoland. They got roller coasters in there.
They do?
Uh-huh. In the back. What do they got? They got Thai Express, Shoe Carnival. See what they got in there. Alright, y'all, but I'll get back to y'all once I get to the store, but regular Dairy Queen. Yes, oh, that cinnamon bun smells so good. Yes. Maybe we'll, before we leave, we could get some.
Huh?
Maybe before we leave, we could get some.
Chef forgot to.
Oh, why?
Huh?
Why? Because I brought some the other day? You're not trying to?
Yeah.
It's okay. It's okay. We're going to MJ Diamonds?
Huh?
I guess not. They got a little bowling alley, y'all. And arcade games. And then we have Sugar Store. Hollister. Let's go to Kids Foot Locker. Alright, y'all. So we're gonna go to Kids Foot Locker. And I'm gonna Route 21. Yeah, I'm gonna Route 21.
You smell that?
That's a cinnamon bun.
No.
Smell good, don't it?
Yeah.
Maybe we can get a little testing. Good. Alright, y'all. So we made it halfway on the other side of the mall. So far, I got me like some Stack leggings. If y'all know what Stack jeans is, it's like the leggings versions of that. So, that's about it. Yeah, I'm really done looking at the, looking through stores. Cause you got like one little side to go, so probably gonna get something to eat and then head on out. Because we came for Apple and I forgot this place, the mall, Great Lakes Crossing, doesn't have an Apple store. So, yeah, that sucks. They need to get an Apple store. They got everything here but an Apple store. So, I'm about to see what else I can get right quick. I need an outfit for this weekend. Ooh, Nordstrom's Rack. Come on, let's go in here. Alright, y'all, I'm about to go into Nordstrom's Rack and see what we can find. Because Nordstrom Rack be having some stuff, y'all. And I want to get something for Makaya. She needs like some jackets. Something that's like not too thick, but will still keep her warm. So that's the plan. We really just for shopping for the kids, cause they need some stuff. They need a little bit more stuff. All right, so I go to baby aisle. Oh, look at the Easter stuff. Oh, baby, y'all. Y'all, I'm saying I can't wait to start getting this stuff, but when she actually get older, she's gonna turn my pockets up. Oh my gosh, cause I know if I want it now, just imagine when she get older. And she actually sees for herself. She's gonna want it. So she's looking for herself. I just want like a jacket. All right, ooh, this is nice. This is 24 months. They don't have much in here for kids. Well, I would say for newborns. So, I love some purses. So let's see what type of purses they got. Yeah. All right. Oh, they got Marc Jacobs. What is Marc Jacobs bag? Michael Kors, $76. I don't know. I don't even need a bag, but I want a bag. I want another, I'll probably get another Glamaholic bag for real. I don't see no cute bags. Alright, so I'll probably get back to y'all once we get to the, oh, these Michael Kors. Once we get to the food court and get something to eat. Alright, y'all, so we're sitting down eating. We got some Burger King. I want to try with Marquise. So I got one fiery, one spicy. These are the chicken wraps. I always see them on they're nasty.
Yeah.
It's not Fanta Orange. Alright, but so yeah, I'm about to try these, and then I got some Fat Daddy's spicy fish and spicy chicken.
You're talking about me getting two things. You got two.
So let's have to try. Alright. So this is the buffalo wrap. Good. 10 out of 10.
And you make the food there in front of you.
This is $3 at Burger King. Want to try it? Take them off.
Buy it.
You want a card, MJ? You want a card? Want another piece? All right.
Oh, you got paid today.
Next one. I guess this is a fiery, because the way it's looking. The other one better. Not bad. And I get that taste too, like the.
Yeah.
But it's not too bad though, but I would get the.
Yeah. What's the other one?
Spicy.
This supposed to be fiery?
Yeah.
Why does the other one taste hotter than this?
I'm gonna say, yeah, the other one tastes hotter than this one. You wanna try this one, Melissa? Where your juice from? Let me see it. Let me see. If I get a refill, a free refill. It is. I'm gonna take out my food and see where is that. So we'll be back. All right, y'all. So we are officially done with the mall. I am literally drained. I ate some food. I'm starving though. I'm in a little bit, I don't know, because we shared the chicken, little wraps from Burger King. But I did go and order me two more because them boys was on fire. If anything from Burger King, I'm eat them wraps. For sure, eat them wraps. But here we have to go home and try this expensive Fat Daddy. Because they're for three wings is $10. Two tenders was like $13. Oh, they go Top Golf. Right there. They go Top Golf, y'all. And I got my Steak and Shake right here. I never been to Top Golf either.
We
didn't go.
Oh, we
didn't? Uh-uh. But yeah, y'all, so about to head home. I'm not sure what I'm about to get into. It's only Thursday. But make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time I post and drop a video. There we go, Top Golf. I wanna go, I've never been. Seems fun. So yeah, we might go to Top Golf one weekend. But I guess I'll show y'all what I got from the mall. I cleaned up in Bath and Body Works for sure at the outlet. I definitely cleaned up. I got the new, look at that A-plus craft. I got the new candle that's coming out for $10. And it smells so freaking good. And they say lip gloss was like $3, $3.75. I think that's anywhere with the coupon. So I got like a whole bunch of lip glosses. My first bill was like $100. Yeah, the second bill was like $76. So
nice.
So we got this long drive home, so I'm about to just kick back and relax. Cause it's about like an hour away home, so I might catch up when I get to the house.